hope they come in and it's time for the news. Tonight, the Panama Papers are causing chaos in Iceland. The American election is becoming more and more turbulent. And a homosexual couple of penguins have apparently adopted an egg from another couple. All this and more on tonight's program. The revelation of the Panama Papers are causing outrage throughout the world, particularly in Iceland, where the Prime Minister has been accused of tax fraud. There has been widespread demonstrations throughout the country. We have our reporter John Smith on the scene, and at the town square of Reykjavik. For more on the matter, we turn to you, John Smith.
Thank you, Paul. I'm standing here at the demonstration. I'm next to this wonderful young man named Theodor Edopas, something. He's a participant of this demonstration against the Prime Minister.
Yeah, that's right.
And I want to ask you, why are you here today?
Yes, I am here today because the population of Iceland want the Prime Minister to resign. We don't think that he is the one who should be leading this country.
Yeah, why not? Why not?
Because, you know, these papers, these Panama Papers, have shown that he and his family have been hiding money that could have been used to something else. So we don't think that our leader should. We believe he should stand for hope and integrity and honesty, and we don't think he's the man for the job.
And I want to ask you, do you think this demonstration, are we doing something?
Of course we are doing something. We are demonstrating to get him resigned. We think we will get a better one because we still have hope here in Iceland. But we need a leader, a normal and a good leader who isn't corrupt at all.
Thank you. Thank you, Tara. And back to you, Paul.
Thanks to the reporter, Sven Erik. Well, after the look at the event at the town square, let's talk to the expert, Sigmund David. He's known as expert on the subject.
Good evening. My name is Sigmund Davidsson. On tonight's program, we are going to talk about the developing situation in Iceland. It is unfortunate that a public figure, like the Prime Minister of a country, will be involved in such activities. Other than being the head of state, a Prime Minister is also supposed to be like a figurehead or role model for how a population is supposed to behave and contribute to society. The situation in Iceland is unique, but there's a lot of similarities to what is happening in other countries. There are multiple head of states who have been linked to the Panama Papers. Among them are David Cameron, Prime Minister of the UK, of the United Kingdom, and Vladimir Putin, the President of Russia. We're actually just now unraveling just how big the scope of this thing is. Some estimates put the amount of money hidden away in tax havens to be as much as 8% of the entire world's financial wealth. That equals around $7.6 trillion. The population of Iceland is doing the right thing by expressing that they are not satisfied by how the state of things are right now, and they demand repercussions towards the Prime Minister. But the Prime Minister does have vocal support among his party members, so their fight may be futile. For now, we can only watch as the situation develops and follow up on this story. Thank you.
Thanks to you, Sigmund David. Well, that was all for the Panama Papers. Now we go to the American election, where it has become.